Hello and welcome to this video. This video demonstrates how to create an interactive dashboard with advanced analytical setup in Smart Reporting. I'm Abhijit Thili from Smart Reporting development team. Smart Reporting provides a couple of unique options to achieve interactivity in dashboard through linking or connecting multiple chart or report specific elements with each other. There are types of report filtering criteria that are available and those can be linked to each other, which will make the dashboard interactive or responsive in nature. In this part, we will see how to link drill down hierarchy and report specific filters with each other in dashboard. Let's see that in a demo. In Smart Reporting, navigate to Create, Dashboard tab, Standard tab. Here, I am going to create one simple dashboard for the demonstration purpose. I am going to choose a couple of out of the box report. First, I'm going to choose Incidents Analysis by Support Hierarchy Report. This report has drill down capability enabled. Second, I'm going to choose Incidents by Service Type Report. This report will be using for the demonstration of chart brushing. And third one, I'm going to choose Incident Submission Trend Report. This report has a time series data and it has date slider available. Now navigate to top section of the dashboard. It has couple of options available. Locate analytics setup option and click on it. In the left side pane, you can see dashboard report section. It will list on all the reports in the dashboard and every report has its own functionality available at the right side pane. The first report which has a drill down capability, you can see link drill down option is available. If you turn this option on, you can see at the bottom section there is a table. It has rest of the reports and linked section has crossed, which means linkage needs to be performed. Now there are two options, no link and filters. Once you click on filters, it will list on all the drill down hierarchy fields and we need to map the corresponding field from the view. So map the corresponding fields from the view for the drill down hierarchical object and click on save. We need to perform same activity for the other report. Click on OK. We have configured our drill down hierarchy to all the reports in the dashboard. Let's save this dashboard in incident management category. Now the dashboard is ready. Our first report, that is Incident Analysis by Support Hierarchy, has a drill down capability. When I'm drilling down to the next level, you can see all other dashboards are responding and they are also refreshing the data as per the drill down hierarchy. I'm going to reset the hierarchy. It will reset it back to the original state. Now let's quickly check how to link the report specific filter. Again, in analytical setup, you can see the first report, it has two filters available. One is submit date, another is assign support company. I'm going to choose submit date and we need to perform same linkage as we have performed for drill down hierarchy, link filter submit date to. So we need to find the corresponding field from the view and select it in the list. Click on save, click on OK. Now along with the drill down hierarchy, we have also configured the submitted filter from incident analysis support hierarchy report to all other reports. Now you can see filter section is available by default at the left side pane. Expand the filter section and provide some range for submit date and then click on go button. As you can see, once I click on go button, it will affect for all the reports and the same range will be applicable for all rest of the reports in the dashboard. So this is how you can achieve interactivity in dashboard by using drill down hierarchy and report specific filter linkage. We have other two options available that we'll see in next part. Here we conclude our part 1 of this video. I hope you find this video useful. Stay tuned for part 2. Thank you for watching.